out of here.
The loneliest monk walks the street at night. The loneliest monk played the wrong notes right. The loneliest monk wasn't short, wasn't tall. The loneliest monk.
Fire.
doctor. This is your landlady. I hear that you had a little situation there about a week ago. There's a birch couch in front of the building that I understand is yours. You need to figure that out.
Nancy? Hi, this is Oscar. I'm terribly sorry about the couch, but I didn't do it. Firemen did it. Oh, it was just a cigarette. Pure accident, of course. Well, I thought the garbage man would take it, but they left it where it is. I'm ready. Go ahead. Is this the garbage company? Could you please tell me how much it would cost to dispose of a couch? What do you mean, what color? Why does it matter what color the couch is? Oh, I see. It's black. About three people, I guess. It's burned. Sure. $250? To get rid of a burned couch? I could get rid of my girlfriend for that much, you know? I've got no money, and my landlady's very upset. Hello? Hello?
Yeah, this is the manager of the thrift store across the street from your building. That couch that you left in front of our store last night is back where it belongs. We know it's yours. Nobody is that stupid. If you try to pull this on us again, we'll consider calling the police and filing a complaint. I hope you have a good day.
Garbage man.
What do you mean, garbage man?
It means that I work for the garbage company. Now open up.
Not before you show me your ID. Okay, what do you want?
We know that that is your couch out there in the dumpster. Now, you pay us $250, we're going to drag it back out in front of your building.
I don't have $250.
That is not my problem.
I'll get evicted.
Well, you should have thought about that while you were setting it on fire. And if you try to dispose of it anywhere in this neighborhood, I will personally come back here and I'll take care of this problem.
out, and I mean it.
Just waiting for
the hour you're inside. No more, no more. No, not like before. My heart says no more. No more, no more. My beautiful Piangelo, my beautiful canterò. Says no more, no more, no
sun goes down in the evening.